You know, he's not your typical NBA center in terms of height, guys, but he plays as big as any of them, thanks to his incredible bounce.